Okay, you're gonna start with 1 cup of raw almonds, and you can put that with 4 cups of water. If you wanna make it more creamy, make 1 cup of almonds with 3 cups of water. If you want it super, super creamy, then make it 1 cup to 2. Go ahead and blend it up in your Vitamix for about 2 minutes until you don't see the particles anymore. You'll get a nut milk bag, and then you'll pour the mixture into the nut bag, and then squeeze all the liquid into a separate container. And then enjoy.